That's a lot of workshop stuff for Gary's mod, I realized. Here's something special.